JT wrote with the accompaniment of the lovely Lorraine.